Yeah, but the problem is that tanks takes a lot of damage, and if that tick comes on like a healer and DPS, it's more than half the health.
We aren't taking that much damage compared to some other bosses. I think it's the raid damage that's killing us.
Well, I'm using shield bomb on every cooldown, so can't provide less.
Just, yeah, in this fight you can't do
it. Get the full damage in the Shogun pass there, but still. Is he gonna teleport or what? Alright, come on.
Make him move.
And I'm on the next square.
And die.
The fuck, Sam? I said I was on the next. Oh my god. Now I fell down.
Yeah, you fell forward.
We're in the middle, okay.
Fire on top left.
Mm-hmm.
Waiting down then.
Do not attempt to comprehend my methods. Yeah.
Coming up.
Oh, come on, what am I doing?
Are you gonna try and take the other square, sir?
Oh, fuck.
Or just leave it?
I can stay on it and DPS the boss. Not a problem.
Salmon is healing big time.
At least for 4 speed from the gap.
Summer,
Could be, yeah.
Careful with the fire.
It's fine.
Fire
on me, careful.
Oh crap.
He's on 3%.
Careful,
Azir. You're right.
Cool.
We got it.
Yeah, we killed him.
You have killed him.